Hey guys, Parfax here, and today I'm going to bring you something you can do on the live servers before Fresh Start comes out to help you with your character. All right, let's get started. Now, I am on the PTR, you can tell by this nice little bubbling cauldron behind me, and I want to show you guys something that you can do on your character to, well, give you something for Fresh Start. Now, this isn't going to help you necessarily progress your character in the way of leveling. The best thing to do there is if you want to hop on the PTR until the new Brimstone patch comes out, or if you can possibly find a server that isn't completely packed, you can possibly make a character there and level up if you want to try that out just to see how it's going to be. But what you can do on live is we can actually do the Halloween event. Now, before you're like, Parfax, why would I ever do the Halloween event before Fresh Start? Well, first off, it's not going to be on Fresh Start, which is unfortunate. But the one thing about these events, you will actually be able to get all of the collectibles, which are going to be in the yellow. This guy behind us. You can actually use these on all of your accounts. So if you go log on and you unlock the Night Vale Hollow, I believe you have to be level 20 to talk to old Salvatore here. Get his quest, do one of the little world bosses. Everybody, from what I can see, gets credit every single time you do it, which is a very big plus from the Turkalon event. But you go over here to the Night Vale shop, you look at the Sentinel rewards. All you have to do is, I believe, complete one quest and you get in here. And then you can start completing to get these rewards. Now, whenever you unlock these rewards, all these are account bound. So if you want to have some of these cool skins day one, as soon as the Fresh Start servers come out, you get the Skeleton Twirl dance, you get the Slithering Skull, I almost call it the Shittering Skull. But all these are pretty cool, and you'll be able to unlock them. Now, the purple ones and these yellow ones or these green patterns, these will not carry over. But all of these yellow ones, you will be allowed to use on your character once Fresh Start comes. Now, I am on the PTR, so I can't show you, but I will link a video in the description showing this exact thing. I actually used an alt to actually get some extra stuff on the Summer Medley event, and I'll put that in the description so you guys can see how it works. But just note that if you want to log in and able to get some of these cool rewards for your Fresh Start character, you will be able to do so. I mean, let's be honest. This chest piece and probably this helm are what I'm going to be wearing because these are absolutely sick. I wish it gave me some, like, boots and gloves, but I can't complain. We have, what, four helms, a dance, and a chest piece that we're going to be able to get. That chest piece is sick. We'll be wearing that for sure. But, all right, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Fresh Start comes out on November 2nd. We're going to have a ton of videos. I already have a couple videos recorded. I have a lot of videos lined up. So make sure you hit the subscribe and the notification bell to get all the information. I do tend to do a lot of buy this now, sell this now stuff as well. And typically about 20 minutes, 30 minutes after those videos go out, sometimes the prices on those tank. So if you're interested in that kind of stuff as well, make sure you go ahead and put the notification bell in. Watch it the minute it comes out. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace.